This content is brought to you in association with my buddies over at JamJamCardsUK. You can find the links to the eBay store and the Facebook page in the description.
That was mad. Yeah, I think I'll start, please.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just have, give it a go. Stand by, mate.
Stand by phase.
Sure. Main. Well.
Yeah.
And then try to activate it.
Yeah.
Effects on them. That's right, effect pay cost.
That Italian drop is,
yep.
Yeah, that's fine. Man needs combo pieces.
Change.
Yeah.
Keep it to 5.
Mm-hmm.
Chain it long, keep it pitch, chain it to Chaos Ruler. Come on, give me something good. And then burn you for 800?
Yep.
Took the thingies out the last minute.
The what?
The what's it called? The creation prison here.
Oh.
That's what?
Yeah.
Effect out.
Yes.
Rufioh as well.
Okay.
Because we love life. It's a riser. Riser effect.
Yeah.
This is really cringe. I have to do that.
To make it a 6.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, you go, man.
Draw for turn.
Yep.
Standby phase.
Effect of this target scythe.
Yes.
Effect of scythe.
Yes.
Proceed to main.
Yep.
Yep.
Proceed to main phase. I'm not gonna waste time.
I got everything engraved to kill you.
Exactly, yeah.
I've already got Water Enchantress in there, so. And that and Snow. Had to play so weird, that game. I could have took some Rock's Rose and then just left the Scythe in the grave and made Baron, but I wasn't just going to make Baron. I was like, oh, I can make Baron this way.
Yeah, we literally, like, I didn't give a shit about the rest of it, it was just the Scythe.
Yeah, yeah. Very good, very nice. Very good, very nice.
What's that?
Yep. Standby.
Sure.
Hopefully. What's the griffin trying to bait the gamma or something? Like, yes. I'm going to stop your griffin, my friend. Not a chance in this planet. Chain on your face down.
No spells.
Wow.
Ah, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, main activation's fine. Sure.
Vector add Draco back.
Chain DP. I'll pop itself in favor. Affecting grave.
I'm almost certain I took out the... I'm just going to double check. I'm almost certain I took out the second Fateful. Yeah, I did, Drew. I feel like this is the only way to go. I want to do something else, but this is probably better. Five.
Yep.
This. One and two. Yeah. Yeah, one, two. Not meal cold wing, please. One time. Never lucky. Okay. Don't add that. Then shoot these off for Auradon. This is so cringe. I mean, I'm still in an okay position, but it's just like... And then if I send... sorry, that's my brave token. And then get this part. Now, the question is, if we do that, that goes to that. That's down to four. Snow is still pretty good. Or we do that. You can't get past it. If I pop this, that'll go to seven. No, that's fine. Riser. Do I care about making that? That's not going to do anything. So I guess some of that back. That's not going to do anything. Nothing in your grip. Oh, I guess that's fine. Yeah, that's cool. So I have to go this, this, and this. Make riser. Riser effect.
Yeah.
Sending. I'm still sending this. I actually don't give a shit. So that goes to three. Yeah, then I'm gonna go battle phase. Attack face down. Yeah. Yeah, that's shorts. Yeah, I don't think I can make anything else. So, you are good to go. Draw. It was green.
Draw face dasher.
Yeah. Okay.
Standby.
Sure. Yep.
Main. Let's go. Let's go for this straight away.
Sure.
Okay, that's pretty good.
That's okay.
Fit.
Yep. No response to activation of that.
Let's have a wee thing.
I
We'll go. So 2-1-2-1. What's that?
15.
Yeah, we'll go battle phase.
So these are. Oh yeah, you banish your heroes.
Yeah. So yeah. Attack or on
400.
Scythe the Riser for 100.
Yep.
The token over the Cult Wing.
Sure.
2K direct.
Try to activate. Snow.
That's fine.
It's in response to the attack, yeah?
Yeah.
Activate snow effect.
Chain Griffin.
Sure.
Main two,
sure.
Faithful.
That was my last card.
Torn Scales?
Sure. Yeah, we're good.
Yeah. The Ghost Ogre nearly made it interesting.
I messed up my zones. I was like, oh.
Oh, okay.
But it's all good.
What, on the Aurorodon?
Oh, yeah, on the start of the turn, yeah. I was just like, oh, this is not good.
One.
Yeah, I think I may have played that a bit wrong.
Did you win your game?
But. All good. Right, I will start, please.
Yep.
Stand by me?
Fine.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Because I'm really good at this game. Try to get Draco back?
Yeah.
I'm going to equip your turret to the token. Fuck you, Joel. effect to add?
Sure.
Just in case, you got it. I mean, if you got draw, it's sort of gay, but it's also fine. Yeah, one sec, I'm just going to discard for cost.
Oh, yeah.
I'll send her.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You're good. Should on the draw first. special.
Yep.
Maybe I should have kept her. Oh well, I guess punish time. But if I ghost, oh, things I don't mind seeing. Although, you're gonna like it. Yeah. Fucking yes.
Swear to God, if that last card safe.
Be good, isn't it?
Draco might still on the field.
Oh, yeah, it's on this. Effect of this.
Yeah.
Real quick. Here we go.
Draw for turn.
Sure.
Standby phase, main phase.
Standby phase.
Standby phase. Sure.
Fuck my life.
1-2.
Yeah.
Fact.
Sure.
It was.
As if.
What?
Nothing.
You just trolled me.
Yeah, and you had opened the site in your 60, your 8%
skill game.
Yeah, I can answer.
Yeah, she good. Skill game, innit? I knew I should have gone for the draws first.
Activate.
Sure. Yeah. Should have popped on DP anyway, but I'm just scared of you. I was scared of you dropping or like something, so.
Let's go.
Big Daddy.
Discard will be this.
Mm-hmm. That scythe's looking nice.
Activate.
Yeah.
This. Draco back target the token.
Fusion Destiny. That's it.
Where are you going, Grave?
Water Enchantress, Celestial Dash Rail.
Will it trigger again if I negate the Grave?
I don't think so. Cards can't be destroyed when in the Grave. Yeah, if it's destroyed by battle, we can't defend. It can't be destroyed while it's in the Grave.
Sure. Grey effect's fine.
Okay. Maya?
Yeah.
Try. Nothing in drop it. Stand by. Mate.
I'll go Griffin.
Get Griffin.
Pretty nice draw.
Wasn't bad, was it? Second one back in.
Mm-hmm.
So I put the second one back in. Yes. Try. Oh, tuna. Oh, tuna, please. Oh, my lord. What is that? That is not a tuna. Effect add monster. Oh, we draw a Griffin muffled dasher and a cart wing. I mean, it was coming. Probably, unless you had a dash, unless you got Ghost Ogre and you just savage me.
Sure.
Special. Enter battle phase.
Sure.
Griffin over token, please. Any response? Chain DP effect. On DP, yeah. Sure. I forgot I banished my Destiny Heroes. So I will, no, I'll negate the Fog Blade.
Oh, okay,
Griffin.
Yeah.
And then I'll resolve DP. pop my token and. Yeah, I guess I pop my token. Did I pop your Griffin? No. Oh, your Griffin's dropping it.
Yeah.
I was like, shit, I'll pop my Griffin. Yeah, I'll pop. Yeah, the. Shit. Yeah, the token. The token and the Griffin. And then. 200 over the token and 500 over the token.
Yeah, so 7-8 and 500 puts me to 7-3.
And then 15 for water, baby.
Yeah. 5-8.
Main 2.
Yes.
Ooh.
drop 10.
Standby phase.
Sure.
DP effect.
My turn to top deck the droplet.
Okay.
You got nothing in grave, have you?
Nothing that will activate.
Yeah, I'll get rid of this.
Chain and dagger.
Sure.
I think.
How long we got left?
5 minutes. 5 minutes of.
Sure.
Carry on.
Negate DP.
Shot.
Normal special.
Shot.
Scales.
Sure.
Boot. Self and DPE.
Sure. DPE effect?
Yeah, chain one, chain two.
Yeah, sure.
Do you get banished off of a break sword?
I think it's like a screw. Break sword, you have to screw, I think.
Access target unicorn?
Siphon there.
You're going to get it no matter what. Yeah, I suppose I have to.
Effect.
Yeah.
Something select. Effect.
Yeah. Battle phase.
Shot. Yep. That's, yeah.
Yeah, still game, yeah. Yeah. I forgot you'd anacondered.
Yeah.
So I was like, I need to do 8k. I was like, oh, no, I know, I need to do 6.
I drew a Coltwing Griffin Rider off of him.
Broken. There's
any tuna.
Yeah.
Need to draw. Sucks.
I need to play like 15.
Well, yeah, a lot. A lot of tunas.